Hey guys, so this is my room tour. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so come on into the room. So this is what my room looks like. And then if you go over here, there's some headphones I always have and a cute little cactus succulent thing. And then a mahogany teakwood candle, which smells like boy. It's amazing. And then this other candle doesn't smell good, but it looks cool. And yeah. Okay, then in here is just random tech stuff and mints and stuff. And then down here we have Connor Francis' book and my uke. Okay, up here I just put some I took sticky putty and put stuff, and there's a fidget spinner. Yeah, I just put stuff I like that's cool, like Hamilton and Catch the Rye. Over here I have some really nice aesthetically pleasing lights. It says I love you and gather and stuff. Some fairy lights on my bed. That's my closet door, more fairy lights, put some Polaroids on that string of lights. That's my light. It looks cool because it looks like stuff's radiating. And here's a pen organizer. Yeah, there's nothing to it. Then down here I have notebooks I use a lot. And then down there I have school stuff, which Macbeth, which I should be reading, but I haven't read yet. Here's my vanity, more pens, makeup brushes, mascara, that's my most used makeup, and then some other stuff. There's me, hey! And then my laptop, woo! And here's my makeup. Yeah, it's face, eyes, and then lips. And then a seat, pumpkin, spirit of the season. Here's some aesthetically pleasing shots. Ooh, my plant with one dead leaf. Record player, plants, and stuff. Yeah, so here's a close-up shot. Here's that little windmill. It's from Solvang, which I love, and then the Hollywood thing. It's a little box. Ooh, aesthetic. A cup with initials. More plants. Plants. All plants. More seasonal. Okay, leave my room now. Bye.
In Cardigan Bay, they say goodbye. In Cardigan Bay.